Hi, this is Chris Ruisi, and I want to thank you for visiting with me today and allowing me to share with you some information about one of my presentations, Get Your Head Out of the Sand. Now, I could have said something else, but it's safer to say get your head out of the sand. But before I discuss this presentation, I want to share with you two very important points that you need to know about me if I'm to work effectively for you as your speaker. And I believe these points separate me from the crowd of other speakers that are out there. First, my presentations are not about me. They're about my audiences and how I can help them transform themselves to take full advantage of their maximum capabilities. And secondly, during my presentations, I focus 100% on leaving my audiences with usable, practical tools that they can take back to their desk and use the very next day. Now, to accomplish that, I provide each member of the audience with a personal learning log template to help them achieve that goal. So with that as background, let's talk about getting your head out of the sand. You know, far too many of us allow ourselves to be victims of our circumstances, and we give up being a master of our circumstances. You know, people decide that it's easier to ignore a situation, take no steps, take no risk, and hide their head in the sand or ignore it until it gets better or goes away. And we all know it never gets better, and it generally never goes away quick enough. So what do? Allow yourself to be victimized? In this engaging presentation, I will share with you how you can be the master of your circumstances. I will give you specific tools and techniques that you can follow that will help you land on your feet in control more times than you have in the past. In addition, I'm going to show you how you can stop self-sabotaging yourself by taking the easy way out. I'll show you how to fight distractions, problem solve more effectively, and make better decisions so that, in fact, you can be the master of your circumstances. So again, I want to thank you for visiting with me today. And in closing, I want to share with you one final thought. The true test, the true measure of an effective business speaker is that the audience leaves with more than they came in with in terms of practical, usable tools. It's their choice to use the tools, but in fact, that they leave with them. And that's how my many audiences have described me in the past, someone who provides practical, usable tools. So if you want more information, you can contact me at 732-275-9222 or email me at chris@chrisruisi.com. And again, thank you for visiting with me today.